हेलो एवरीवन, वी हैव विद अस डॉक्टर गीताली तिलक, ऑफिशिएटिंग वाइस चांसलर ऑफ तिलक महाराष्ट्र विद्यापीठ, डीम्ड टू बी यूनिवर्सिटी पुणे. सो मैम, हाउ आर यू फीलिंग टू अटेंड दिस न्यू नॉर्मल फिजिकल इवेंट?
Yeah, after a long time I'm able to attend any offline event, so it's indeed a great opportunity to interact with other vice chancellors and what they actually feel about this new pandemic, because a lot of challenges the education industry is facing now, so it's a good time to interact with all of them.
So ma'am, what do you understand by the term new normal, and how does it relate to the education particularly?
New normal right now is of the digital age everybody is talking about. But when we are talking about national education or India as a whole, there are a lot of challenges, as I come from a university which is a 100-year-old university. So we still have the traditional methods of teaching. We have students coming from the rural areas. So this new normal is actually not normal for them. So there are a lot of challenges they are also facing. And this digital is somehow linked to those students who are of a bit higher higher class. So the lower middle or the middle class students are actually affecting a lot due to this, and we really don't know if the knowledge is being delivered to them or no. This, we are giving them lectures, we are teaching them through online mode, but what actually they are understanding, because half of them don't have connectivity issues, there are a lot of issues which they are facing. So how this is going to lead to is something we need to experiment. So we'll get to know that not so soon, but after we get the results.
So ma'am, what according to you is the solution to this digital divide which is being created? How can the government take initiative in solving this?
Right now, if we are still going to continue with the digital mode, then the facilities which they are being provided to the universities or to the students are still not sufficient, are not reaching all the rural areas. If then we can think about all the AR, VR, we are having an interaction right now, or the lecture on that. But actually what is reaching to the students, nobody is checking. So they should have a feedback from the students also, how much and how many students are actually getting educated. Because a lot of dropouts which we are seeing right now, those who are all clearing the 10th or 12th are not actually taking up the education, they are taking a gap. So the government should understand what is this gap for. So that is what they need to find a solution for.
So ma'am, lastly, what message would you like to give to other com media?
This is the award function is really, it's a motivation for all our vice chancellor. I'm a awardee today, and this will help me to, it gives a motivation to me to do better for my university. And talking about my university, it's a 100th year, and even Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak's death anniversary just happened, 100th death anniversary, and between this period this charge has been given to me. So I take this as a blessing that I can take my Vidyapeeth to a new level.
Thank you so much for attending this event and being with us. Thank you so much.